You're super pretty. You guys look beautiful, by the way.
You look pretty! You look sexy!
Are you guys excited? We're gonna do Q&A, I think. I want you guys to. Am I meeting all of you guys? That's awesome, I can't wait. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I got some questions from you guys that I'm gonna answer. They're all from you guys. All the secrets are gonna come out.
All?
Right here. Wait, what was that? Awesome, good. I'm not, it's not actually me, actually. Don't tell anyone. It couldn't get Pewdiepie. I just happen to look like him. I'm sorry. I don't even look Swedish. Okay, questions. From Amanda. Yes, great. What's your all-time favorite video game?
Ooh.
Great question. What's that? Dark Souls is a good game. I love Dark Souls.
Legend of the Prophet! Legend of the Prophet! 10 out of 10 IGN!
Okay. The question was for me, guys, not for you. I'm sorry. It's okay. Amnesia.
Yes!
Yeah! 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 It is a good game. What is this question? I'm gonna answer. I'm sorry. Okay. Who has been your biggest inspiration for maintaining the quality of your videos?
Me!
Have you watched my videos? There's no quality. Edgar edits my videos.
Roslan!
Oh, he's in UK. He's back there. Well, he's right here. His hair is great. You guys don't want him in here. If he was here, we had to quarantine this place because his parents will just destroy everyone. What's that? Yes, every one of you. I will. Thank you.
Yeah.
You guys are awesome, by the way. Great energy. I love you guys. What's that? I can't hear you guys. I'm sorry.
You're my father.
What? A lot of love for mine as well. Okay. Maria C., if you got another animal pet, what would it be, and what would you name it? Edgar is enough. Like I don't know. I want to get rid of him first. Aww, you don't know what it's like. I'm kidding. I love Edgar, of course. I don't. A platypus? No more ducks. Fuck ducks. Barrels aren't pets. I don't know if you know that. Okay, we're getting out of our next question. Alice asks, did you sleep well? That's very nice from you to ask. Yes, I did. Can you tell?
Oh my god. My blood's going up.
Okay. I am a mother of a bro, and she spends more time with you than with me. What can I do about that? Start making videos. Yeah. Play games all day. Let's do that. That's great. Why not? Can you do a little dance for us?
whip, 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 whip. Yeah.
Yeah. Is this working for you guys? What's that?
Whip!
Hello, I ain't doing that shit. No whipping here. Sorry. Annabelle, what's the story behind your tattoos? How many do you have? I got two.
Yeah!
I was bad influence from like high school. No, it's just artwork that I really like. There's no good story behind it, I'm sorry. Everyone wants me to get a Brofist tattoo. I'm like, I don't know. It's not a good idea. Have an excuse for people to punch me. I don't know about that. Can you say happy birthday, Jack?
What?
No. Screw you, Jack. You got the worst. Happy. No, I'm just kidding. Happy birthday, Jack! Yeah! Yeah! Sorry. I'm sorry, Jack. I'm just kidding. Jack! Jack! Okay, here's another question. First, they wrote what inspired you, but then they crossed it over. But the real question is, why did you want to write a book? Alright, alright, alright. Yeah. So I get to meet you, bros, obviously. Yeah. And I really wanted to make something that, you know, everything is online, you can watch my videos, but I think it's cool to have something in your hand. There's something special about that, so. It's really fun, but being here, also a huge part of it. Oh, I love you guys too. Stop it. I will notice each and every one of you today.
Yeah!
Be patient. Wait, did someone say something? I'm not noticing anything. Any plans to record an album?
Oh my God! Yeah, yeah, yes,
I clearly can sing so well. That's a great name. Well, it hasn't stopped anyone before. Take on me. Your favorite YouTuber. Oh God. Looks like Pewdiepie is
again. Vodka lover. Vodka lover.
I have to say my girlfriend works.
Vodka lover.
I'll be in trouble if I say something. She's at home. Yes. Okay. You guys have to settle with me. I know, I'm sorry. No pugs, no mindset. Where are you? I don't know. Okay, thank you. Anthony, will you and Ken do more of the Broken Podcast? Yes! Okay! No one watches it. What's that? Oh, good. Thank you. Awesome. Hey, Poops. How old are your pups? Do you guys know?
No. How old are you?
Everyone's just guessing. You can keep saying random numbers all day. Maya is 6. No, wait, 9. Oh, God, I say the right number. I don't even know. And you're 3. Thank you. Cabrera, what video game series are you going to do next? Ooh, what should I do next?
Fallout 4
is my Mexican accent.
Undertale, no, I'm gonna play that. Yes.
Fallout 4.
Oh shit. I mean, oops. Oops and daisy. Who is your senpai? Can I just ask random people?
Yes!
Who was that? What questions are we doing? What's your question?
I'm going to become a
fabulous. I mean, you're pretty fabulous already, but you can't be this fabulous. I'm sorry, don't even try. Actually, there is plastic surgery can do one of those. What's up, dude?
Will you play a Destiny?
Wait, say it.
Will you play a series of Destiny?
Maybe, I'll check it out. I played a little bit, it's fun, it's really fun. Alright. You guys have ducks. So I gotta give some perks to you guys.
Okay, first of all, do you want my duck?
No, yes. Yes, I do want my duck. Thank you so much. Awesome. I love you guys. Thank you all for coming. I look forward to meeting all of you.